we working perhaps within 1% budget of what they have. So, A, we have to make it very relevant, the issues and the problems, the story in the films. And B, we have to make our own superhero using something that is very inherent in Indonesian culture, which is mythology and mysticism.
Terus terang aja genre superhero belum populer, tapi dengan keluarnya Gundala dan alhamdulillah persambutannya baik, dan kita akan terus bikin yang lainnya. Mudah-mudahan kita bisa bikin lebih populer aja sih.